Some days back, it was revealed that Hrithik Roshan and Yami Gautam starrer Kabil's release date was preponed and hence it would release a day before Rais. This was apparently done to avert a direct clash. But now seems like Rais makers are making sure that it sees the light of the day on the same day as Roshan's home production Kabil. When Rakesh Roshan was quizzed about this development, he said, "Happy to know that they are following me and my business experience." Now they are back to clashing. What do you think about this development? Stay tuned to Vista Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.